ଭାଇ ଆର୍ ୟୁ କଣ୍ଟେଷ୍ଟିଂ ଇନ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ ସାର୍? ଓଡ଼ିଆ ଇଂଲିଶ୍ରେ ଯା ଯେଉଁଥିରେ କହୁନ,
ଆଇ ଏମ୍ କଣ୍ଟେଷ୍ଟିଂ ଦିସ୍ ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ ମେନ୍ଲି ଡ୍ୟୁ ଟୁ ଦି ଫ୍ୟାକ୍ଟ ଦେଟ୍ ଦି ପପୁଲାରିଟି ଅଫ୍ ନବୀନ ପଟ୍ଟନାୟକ ଇଜ୍ ଟୁ ମଚ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହିଜ୍ ୱାର୍କସ୍ ଫର୍ ଦି ପୁଅର୍ ପିପୁଲ୍ ଆର୍ ହାଇଲି ସାଟିସ୍ଫାକ୍ଟରି। ଇଟ୍ ହେଜ୍ ଆଟ୍ରାକ୍ଟେଡ୍ ଦି ଆଟେନ୍ସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ନ୍ୟାସନାଲ୍ ଲିଡର୍ସ ଟୁୱର୍ଡ୍ସ ହିଜ୍ ଫଙ୍କ୍ସନ୍। ସୋ ଆଇ ଥଟ୍ ୱେନ୍ ଆଇ ଗଟ୍ ଏ ଚାନ୍ସ ଟୁ କଣ୍ଟେଷ୍ଟ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ବିଜେଡ଼ି, ଆଇ ଥଟ୍ ଦାଟ୍ ଆଇ ସୁଡ୍ ଟେକ୍ ଦି ଚାନ୍ସ, ସୋ ଆଇ କଣ୍ଟେଷ୍ଟ।
What are the three major issues and problems in your constituency, sir?
Major problem, as I see and I have been seeing for the last 30 years, since my joining the politics 35 years, the major problem in this district is irrigation problem and drinking water problem. That apart, health, education and communication, these are the priority sector. And next comes housing and poverty alleviation schemes. These are the important things of my constituency.
So what are the national issue that can you avoid, so three major national issues?
National issue, everybody knows that the law and order problem in India is too much. And that is also applicable to Orissa also. So law and order problem must be eradicated, that has to be solved. Second important issue, that there should be peace and harmony among the people, because India, you know, is a multinational, multicultural, multi-religious state. So in such a state, it is highly imperative that there should be peace and harmony in the country. That should be the priority for the people of the India and for the government also. Second, till now, people are not getting their food and the unemployment problem is too much. So unemployment problem has to be tackled along with the other problems that are facing the nation. To solve the unemployment problem, the first priority should be irrigation, so that the people can go for cultivation. If there is no irrigation, there is no cultivation. So people are running after some other job. So my priority in national level also will be to see that irrigation potentiality is increased to a greater extent. That is also essential in view of the global situation, warming of globe. So all these things needs conservation of water for drinking, for irrigation. These are the priorities, national priorities also. So I'll also put my labor on that. The problem of irrigation and drinking water, mostly. That apart, there are small things like health problem and communication problem. But mainly the people were demanding that there should be greater increase in the irrigation potentiality for irrigation purpose and for drinking water. So these are the points that have come during the election campaign. And that is also my feeling, that it has to be dealt very effectively.
So how can you solution this constituency problems, sir?
You see, in any constituency, there will be several problems.
Sir.
And I think my contact with the people, my approach to the people, will solve many problems. If I am sympathetic to their problem, if I can speak properly and I can ventilate my feelings to them, then they will understand the problem And in that way, we will jointly, with the people's cooperation, we can jointly solve the problem that are facing the constituency.
Sir, how many unemployees in your constituency, sir?
Unemployment is a very great problem, as in other parts of state and India. It is also a great problem in my constituency. And to solve that unemployment problem, my emphasis will be on agriculture. If agriculture can be developed, many of the people, those who are migrating from a particular village or a particular area to work elsewhere, they can be engaged in the agriculture sector. So to develop the agriculture sector, we need certain infrastructure like water, like other up-to-date training facilities, all these things. If it can be provided to the people, I think unemployment problem can be tackled to a great extent.
Sir, how can you present on parliament in this national issue, three national issues, sir?
Whenever I get the opportunity, I will definitely harp on these national issues in the parliament. And also I will seek the cooperation of other members and the government, whosoever he comes to government. I will seek their opinion, help and to solve these problems. My approach will be very constructive to solve the problems.
Thank you, sir.